So now it's winter, so you can better see here the bunker. It's all First World War bunkers here. And And there's the other one. Next one is here. I'll show that too. And there's one here. First World War in France, next to the Swiss border. See, there's the other one. Horrible. That was the one I just filmed there. It's full of it. It's absolutely full of it. So here, the other two were there. One there, and one there. And all the plants have been, you know, mown away. So I'm gonna have a better look here. There's one there too, where the trees are. There, and I think there as well. Full of it. Stupid Europeans. What's that? A piece of bone here. What is this skull? Human? No. Looks like, I don't know what it is. Looks like a dog or something. Alien? Weird. Just showing off like. Kind of weird, huh? Alien. Look at the tree there. Mr. Fox here. Oh, look, there's even a metal construction, or what is it, a pipeline? I think the last time I was here it was all grown over. So yeah. Oh, look, there's some more foxes here. Foxhole. Yeah. Oh, just got on top of it. It's not considered a good thing, you know, to actually not even to walk around here or to go in, because things might blow up. Well, this is all, you know, not much to see. You know, and then again, you know, I already told you this, I can't tell you enough time. Hitler, the liar of the aristocracy, he said in Mein Kampf, the Jews are all behind it. It's absolutely bullocks. You know, it was the aristocracy, it was the Emperor William II of Germany. He put on a uniform with a helmet with his obelisk on it. And he said, now there's a war. People refused. They were put in front of a firing squad, dead. The Emperor of Austria, he said, now he put on a uniform and a helmet. He said, now is the war. The King of Italy, he put on a uniform. He said, now there's a war. The Emperor of Britain, he said, now, he put on the uniform, he said, now is the war. Don't refuse it, we're going to kill you. The Tsars, the Pharaohs of Russia, they put on the uniform, he said, now there's a war. It was the aristocracy, wakey wakey. They just need a scapegoat, you know. I mean, I'm not particularly a friend of the Jews, you know. I don't know. I don't really understand them. But it's not them. It's not them. You know, even if you don't like it, it doesn't mean they rule the world. You know, as the Muslims say, they don't like him because of the Palestine thing. So they say, you know, they, in order to have us have, you know, do the war for them because they're cowards. They always use the Germanic warriors and Celtic warriors, you know, to do the wars for them. The Muslims try to do the same. So they say, well, they're the Zionists, they're the masters of the whole world, which is absolutely bollocks. Absolutely bollocks, it's a lie. We just need the scapegoats, you know? The aristocracy, and they're the pharaohs. This is all the work of the aristocracy. Wakey, wakey, wakey. Yeah, well. Everywhere you look here, it's full of all the forest, you know, here it's full of bunkers and whatever it's in it, you know. Especially that forest behind here, that one there. That one there, it's going all the way down there, you know. Full of bunkers and trenches. Going all the way to the mountains there. You can see the mountains there. I hope. It's going all the way to there. And then on the other side, it's going all the way to Switzerland. Some more mountains there. All bunkers, bunkers. They're all going bunkers. You know, that's where it's from. The aristocracy, the pharaohs, they just have to kill each other. 1 million dead, the Battle of the Somme. For the English, the Germans, 1 million dead, the Battle of Verdun. You know, we're a bred race. You know, nice and evil are two different things, you know. That's why they're different words. So, I mean, somebody can be not nice. It doesn't mean he's evil or she, yeah. And somebody can be really adorable, you know, like the Swiss, and be real evil. I mean, we've been fooled. That's how we get fooled, folks. By adorable, charming people. This here, this has been done by adorable, charming people who just fools us in, you know. And somebody can be really adorable and nice, you know, like the nice neighbor next door with a big cellar. And a lot of children disappearing around in the area. You know, this is how we get fooled. So somebody's not being nice, it's not a criteria for, you know, being evil or not. It's usually more the country, you know. You know, like the homo neighbor, you know, being nice and adorable and sweet and all that, you know, and a lot of boys being raped around in the area, you know, and disappearing and you see what I mean? So don't have yourself fooled by, you know, you don't like somebody or somebody is not nice or arrogant and has a big mouth, like you might think about the Jews or other people or about me. Well, I'm not a Jew anyway. You know, but it doesn't mean somebody who's not nice that he's bad and evil, you know. This is one of the main reasons humanity is losing. Because we believe all those nice people and charming, adorable people, you know, who are nice and clean, like the aristocracy, yeah? While somebody who's opening his mouth and being honest about it, you know, he gets like pushed away. Wakey, wakey, wakey! Some more First World War bunker positions, shot to pieces. Stupid wars. It's all by the pharaohs. This was an old artillery what's the name? To find the artillery positions. I forgot the name in English. reconnaissance. Yeah. So they had all the, you know, like inside here, guys sitting here with it was Germans, First World War, machine gun post here. Ah. An observatory of the artillery, that's the word. So that says an observatory. The guys, stupid wars. Stupid humanity. Why do you believe the upper class? Why do you believe them? Don't believe them. Don't do their wars. We need a real war against the enemy within and a base Switzerland. Yeah. It was the all the emperors and kings of Europe, they said, and the Tsars, they said, now is a war, you go and kill yourselves, eh? Don't do it. There's an ammunition bunker here, it's all First World War. There's some more here from the German side. The French were more like attacking here. Ammunition bunkers, all shot to pieces here. Stupid humanity, don't do their wars for them. For the aristocracy, they only want to enrich each other, themselves and take our women. To inject their pharaonic genetics in the whole of our women. That's what they want. That's why they put obelisks everywhere, which is a penis, you know, it's a symbol of warfare. So here it says, here in Alsace, during the 30-year war, the entire population was murdered by the Swiss mercenary, and it was being replaced by the Swiss, l'immigration Swiss. You see, that's what I've been telling you. There's a buffer zone all around Switzerland, and in the village next to here, there was even a guy who was in the SS in Auschwitz. The commander was speaking Swiss German. I filmed the guy, you know, in 2012, but YouTube took it off. I hid it somewhere in another video. So here's the church. It was used as a hospital, a lazaret, in the First World War. There's been enormous sufferings here. That's why an obelisk there. So all around Switzerland, there's a buffer zone. And some more First World War bunkers. I think I can see here behind here, there's a the trenches. Yeah. Stupid humanity, really. They're just stupid. Must have been some cannons on top of it. An artillery observatory. Yeah. I can even can go inside. Somebody's been grilling here. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, nice, eh? It must have been cold in here. Stupid people. Machine gun post here. Oh, shit. That's not good, I hope. Oh, look at that. This is to ring the door. No, it must have been a door in here. What is the old artillery observatories? What is this? So it must be. Well, let's have a look on top then. Here on top of the artillery observatory of the First World War. There must have been some wooden construction here on top of it. Probably no plastic, eh? So that looks like some trenches there. So this is about, I don't know, about 50 kilometers from Switzerland. Swiss getting richer and richer. Because there were no Jews who wanted to go into the army almost, you know, and they say, well, you know, it's against our religion, just like they don't go into the Zionist army, as they say themselves. The real serious guys, they don't. So they had to find another solution for the human breeding, you know, put them in a concentration camp and get rid of the ones the Pharaoh didn't like. Yeah. Okay. Me, Pharaoh, and stupid humanity. I shook up my stigmata. Funny. Can't figure that out. So these are definitely trenches. Like it is, a ditch is going straight. You know the ditch in the middle of the forest. Come on. And because the trees already, they keep the water. And here it's going around the corner. It's not straight. Somewhere there. I don't really see it. That's going around the corner here. So it's definitely not a ditch. Ditch are straight. Trenches are going around, and the meadows are there, so there's no ditches in the middle of a forest. Yesterday there were some kids going around with a metal detector. So all peoples have been having it, we had two world wars, the whiteys had, and the 30-year war and massacres and the Caesar killing all the Celts, and the Jews had their genocide, in Africa genocides, in Vietnam almost a genocide, a genocide against the Russian people, the German people in the 30-year war, Southeast Asia, of course the South Americans, the Indians, the Incas, we all had our genocides, all the peoples of the earth, except one, and now it's their turn, the Muslims. They've always been defending their territory, they could do it, they could manage with a round Muslim sword, they manage on horseback. But now with all the weapons we have, cannons and helicopters, now it's their turn. The final peoples of the earth, it's their turn to be wasted. The last ones. Even the Eskimos had their genocide. They are Indians anyway. So now that's why there's a war against the Muslims. And another one. It's all First World War. People still finding a lot of bodies here. Now look. I can't with my backpack, but there's nothing to see anyway. It's not very much. So it says, abri d'infanterie. It's a infant place for the infantry. You can see the images here. And the other ones, they were artillery observatory posts. So they were just, they said, well, you go there, stupid humanity, you just go there by the millions. And the cannons are already adjusted to that, from both sides. The English, the British, American, French, the German cannons, they're all adjusted to that point there. And we're going to shoot you to pieces. That's what the war is all about. Believe me. The enemy was not the Germans, nor the French, nor the British, nor the Americans, nor the Russians. The enemy is Pharaoh. Already see another one at the end there. Got you. So that's the enemy. There's a war within. They're very smart. Now here it says 1917. They even put it on it. About 1917. Stupid humanity. Don't do their wars for them. It's all about geostrategical wars, so they can parasite on us. And we're their slaves. And another one. All First World War. Well, they say it's for the infantry. Well, it's a bit small for the infantry. The other one. For the officers, for the pharaohs. So they could hide in there, The infantry was shot to pieces in the forest, in the land, by the millions. It's Oh, never seen infantry barracks like that, eh? Oh, the officers piled up here, they had the electricity here, they had the generator. You know, a door in it, you see? They had the door in here. Now, where they can cook here. Cozy. So there's only a place for four infantrymen. Come on. What a lie. You know, it's not for the infantry. Right. For the officers. The Pharaoh. Let's go to the next one. Bomb craters here and here. Looks like a little one actually. Where is it? I think here. Yeah, there. And here too. There's another one. I can't see it now. Oh, there. There's another one. Full of it. Looks like a little one actually. Looks like a mortar maybe. So let's find another bunker. Here too. Another bomb crater. So you people, you know, what's going on in Afghanistan and, you know, Iraq now, it has already happened in Europe. We're also victims, the whiteys. Good warriors, though. That's why they used us. Misused us. There's another bomb crater here next to to some more bunkers here. And let's have a look then. Let's see what bullocks they're going to tell us now. Infantry barracks, go on. That's a bit narrow, eh? It's good to stop the wind. It's good to stop the wind, to stop bullets here, and sting in front of it. For the firing squad. I'm not sure if I want to go in with my backpack. There's nothing to see anyway, though. I'll take it now. Looks like Georgia gate stones, eh? Chimney. Some wood here. Yeah, well. I'll go in there, take off my pack. Wait a minute. Yeah. We're all victims of this pharaohs here. No. Bloody pharaohs. This has been, looks like it's been shot. To the, oh, it was bigger. Look, yeah, it was more. And there too. There's more. This is just what is left of it. There was a hole. Well, let's have a look inside then. Me, Pharaoh. Definitely the Pharaoh's inside. Millions of Europeans that just died on the battlefield around. And it's only for the officers. Oh. The old pharaohs, I tell you. So, well, let's have a look then, eh? A weird place here. Wonder what they use it for. Probably for cooking. Well, that's too narrow. My fat body doesn't pass through there. No. Sunshine. Look, here's some more. There's another one. That was the one. And here's one more. You can see it's all going in the ground here. It's all underground. See? Not a narrow one like this. So every time it's the same principle. It's probably going deep underground, which is all being buried. Shouldn't walk too much here in this forest, I think. Look, there are all the yellow lines here. Don't trespass, or what is it? Zone interdite. It's forbidden here. Gendarmerie nationale, the police, zone interdite, too dangerous probably. Never mind, so don't go further there. There's all sorts of freezers here. And it's not gonna blow me up now. Probably had a couple of accidents here. Bombs do blow up here all the time. You better not go digging here. Bomb holes. For ammunition, it says. Oh. I'm not sure. Full of bomb craters here. So this is 100 years ago, man. Still alive. And another one next to a, I don't know, what is it? A lake. So, probably a machine gun post here. I'm not really. Have a look inside here. All First World War shit. No. Oh, look at that. That's not good. Do their wars for them. Now what it all bring, you know? The survivors, you know, they're here on the motorway. Try to survive, don't do it. Get rid of your own officers. See, if this comes down on your tent, if this comes howling down, you know, on your tent in the night, well, you're dead. Especially a big one like that one there, you know. So I always look up. That's quite a healthy tree there, but this one, don't sleep under it. Look at it. They'll fall down soon. Don't ever sleep under one like this here. Let's go somewhere else. Yeah. At least your tent will be broken, so you have to sleep in the bunker next to it. Yeah. And more World War I bunkers. You stupid humanity, I'll repeat it all the time. Don't do their wars for them. We need a real war. Yeah, war is good. A real war. Close it. Oh. Yeah. This one's all shot to pieces. Bomb craters all over.
Look, Templar's Cross. Oh, look at this. What do you know? 1914. No, 1944. Yeah, oh, come on. No, 1914. The W is from the Emperor William II, the aristocracy, right? You died for a bloody emperor. That's what you died for, you stupid humanity, for a pharaoh. He put on a uniform and he said, now there's a war. Battalion I-362 or something. Battalion 1-362. Yeah. Machine gun post. Another William. It's like the William of Orange. You see, it's all Templar stuff, eh? It's a war, you know, from the New World Order against the Old World Order. That's what it was about. And and we had to die. You see, it's Templar stuff. Yeah? Templar's Cross. Pyramid. I've shown it to you. Look at my video, the neutral base of the neutral base of, I don't remember, I'm tired. So it's full of it here. Another bunker. So then the other clown came in 1939, another war, and he said the Jews did it. Bullocks! It's the Emperor. He saw it. W on it, Emperor William II. Yeah, what's this? Die for something else. What did they die for this time? And an artillery position. What's that? Let's go in here, all shot to pieces. There's what's left of it here. Well, there's some more there. Yeah. Yeah, look, and some more. It was, they said it was a for medical help here. And oh, that was the church. Medical help, gee man, wouldn't be like to be lying here for nothing. Just for the emperor, for the pharaoh, against the other ones of the New World Order. So the emperor, apparently, he was of the New World Order. Another bunker of the First World War, drowning in the water.